Hello guys, my name is Chloe and welcome back to Bobo Plays. In this video I'm going to be doing the cats and dogs quiz. So I'm going to choose dog person because I'm a dog person, so let's go. The first question is, hey, would you describe your lifestyle? Buzzy bee, work-life balance, going with the flow, up mess. I won't say buzzy bee because I'm not busy. I go to college and come back home and stay at home. Work-life balance, well, not really because I'm lazy. Go with the flow, I do actually go with the flow, I just let my day go, I don't, yeah. Art mess, sometimes it can be art mess, but mostly going with the flow, so I'm going to go with that. Which clothing item speaks to you? Audi sweater, tank top or leather jacket? Well, tank top you can only wear in the summer, and it's rarely summer in England, so not that. Leather jacket, I don't really have any, so no. Sweater, Hoodie, I like hoodies because they're so comfortable and I like them being baggy, so baggy hoodie, yeah. Which location is your weekend destination? Coast, outdoors or desert? But, Ken, so desert and coast is like so far away, so that's not it. Outdoors, I don't like going outdoors because it's winter. So yeah, like I'll go outdoors if it was snowing, but it's rainy and miserable, so no outdoors, so in bed pretty much. Which activity do you prefer? Pranking your friends, got no friends. Going for a swim, you need money, got none. None. Walking on the beach is like way too far, so watching TV, and I literally do watch TV, I watch way too much TV. What is your dream career? Video game design, veterinarian, star, athlete, or secret agent? Probably go with veterinarian. Before I wanted to be a photographer. I actually wanted to be a veterinarian, so veterinarian it is. And wait for the results. So it says that I'm a couch potato dog. You can leave the house knowing that you'll come back to your dog right where you left them. Fetch is overrated anyways. Okay, that's pretty much it. Anyways, I hope you like this video and don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and please comment down your suggestions for videos that you would like to see, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye guys.